Minnesota National Guard strives to personify the communities it represents. One of the Minnesota National Guard's priorities is to diversify our force of nearly 14,000 citizen soldiers and airmen in order to promote an environment that truly represents the demographics of the communities in which we serve and better reflect the soldiers whom we lead. A large growing population in Minnesota is the Hispanic community. The Minnesota Army National Guard Recruiting and Retention Battalion continuously seeks the enlistment of soldiers that reflect the communities in which we serve. To do this means spending time in these communities.
When we're searching, go out there looking for Latino prospects in order to help them enlist into the Minnesota National Guard. We don't focus on just one community. We focus pretty much, you know, statewide, anywhere where we can find qualified applicants, people that want to serve, and people that want to make an impact in the lives of others. Wherever we can find them, that's where we go. I think the Minnesota National Guard is a good fit here for Hispanics as well as other minority ethnicities such as Russians, Hmong, Vietnamese, because it's a great way to assimilate to the American culture, to learn what we're about, to learn how to be patriotic. I believe that having the people of different ethnicities such as Hispanics and Hmong in the Minnesota National Guard works out for both the Guard and the community.
The Minnesota National Guard is a strong supporter of diversity, and we believe in capitalizing on the best each person has to offer. And it starts with empowering today's youth and our force with the opportunity, tools, and support necessary for personal development and growth. The Minnesota Army National Guard Recruiting and Retention Battalion has led the way in building partnerships by actively being part of the communities they represent.
The Minnesota National Guard does a lot of events in the community to celebrate, for example, the Cinco de Mayo. We do quite a few Hmong New Year events in order to represent the Hmong community. So those are some of the key engagements that we do in order to show the community that we appreciate them.
Continuing community outreach is important to the Minnesota National Guard due to our dual mission of serving both state and nation. Leaders and members from the Minnesota National Guard met with local leaders and business owners from the Hispanic community for the Hispanic Immersion Tour and Marketing Workshop. Some of the events the Minnesota Army National Guard Recruiting and Retention Battalion participates in are the Multicultural Marketing Conference, the La Familia Latino Family Festival and Expo, Mexican Independence Day celebrations, and the Mexican American Veterans Memorial Dedication, as well as various open houses throughout the year. Through continued interaction and immersion in the communities we represent, the Minnesota National Guard will continue to diversify its force and truly represent its communities throughout Minnesota.
All right. Perfecto, perfecto, señor.